This video presents the new window library parts in ArchiCAD 20. Two new windows have been added to the Special Windows Library folder. Let's activate the window settings and select the new rhombus window. Switch to the front picture view and select the Window Settings tab page. Here you can set the width and height of the window. All other settings are almost the same as the other special window types. Let's click OK and place the window into a wall. Select it and open it in 3D. You can also use the width and height hotspots to stretch the window horizontally or vertically. Let's see the other new window. Select the placed rhombus window and open its settings dialog. Change the selection to the skewed windows from the special library folder. Select the shape tab page. Here you can choose from three various window top definitions from the pop-up, such as by total height and side height, by angle and side height, by angle and total height. Depending on your choice, you can set the top angle and side height of the window. Note, the total height can be set on the Preview and Positioning panel. Switch to the new Opening tab page now. Click the pop-up and choose from the following opening types: fixed glass, fixed sash, side hung, or side hung mirrored. Here you can also define the 3D opening angle and 2D opening angle separately. Click OK to place the window. With the window top definition options selected, you can also set the window in 3D using the top angle and side height hotspots.